Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today's video, we look at the new travel and return policy in Qatar. We look at the green list countries, the yellow list countries, and the red list countries. The Ministry of Public Health today announced the new travel and return policy. As per the new policy, countries are divided into three categories. And unvaccinated people coming from these countries will have to undergo quarantine. Travelers who are unvaccinated with vaccines not recognized in the state of Qatar or who fall short of the 14 days vaccine administration period since the second dose will undergo quarantine. Countries from the green list include the following: Australia, Austria, Azerbaijan, Bahrain, Bulgaria, Canada, China, Estonia, Ethiopia, Finland, France, Germany, Hungary, Iceland, Italy, Japan, Lithuania, Luxembourg, Malta, New Zealand, North Macedonia, Norway, Poland, Romania, Senegal, Serbia, Singapore, Slovakia, and South Korea. Remember, countries coming from the green list countries. These are the requirements: 5 days home quarantine and a repeat of the PCR test in the public health care center on day four. They will also be discharged on day five if they test negative. Travelers from the yellow countries, they'll have the following requirements: 7 days home quarantine and a repeat of the PCR test. All this will be on the traveler's expense. In hotel, day six, you'll be discharged if you prove negative. Therefore, the following countries are on the yellow list according to the Ministry of Public Health in Qatar. We have Angola, Algeria, Antigua and Barbuda. We have Armenia, we have Aruba, Bahrain, Barbados, Belgium, Belize, Bermuda, Bhutan, British Virgin Islands, Cambodia, Siena Highlands, Comoros, Cook Highlands, Cote d'Ivoire, Croatia, Curaçao, Cyprus, We have Democratic Republic of Congo, Denmark, Djibouti, Dominica, Egypt, Equatorial Guinea, Etswan, Fell Highlands, Flak Highlands, French Persiana, Graptera. We have Greece, Greenland, Grenada, Indonesia, Guinea-Bissau, Indonesia, Iran, Israel, Jamaica, Jersey, Jordan, Kiribati, Kosovo, Kuwait, Latvia, Liechtenstein, Macau, Marshall Islands, Mauritius, Mexico, Mauritania, Montenegro, Montenegro, Morocco, Mozambique, Myanmar, Nauru, Netherlands, New Caledonia, Oman, Portugal, Rwanda, St. Helena, St. Lucia, Samoa Tome and Principe. We have Saudi Arabia, St. Martin, Slovenia, Solomon Islands, Spain, Sweden, Switzerland, Thailand, Timor, Tong, Turkey, Tuklis and Cross Island, Tuviol, Uganda, United Arab Emirates, United States, Vietnam, Zimbabwe, and those are the countries on the yellow list. Travelers coming from the red list countries, they'll have the following requirements: 10 days home hotel quarantine, a repeat of the PCR test on arrival in the hotel, and on day 9, they'll also have another PCR test, which will be at the traveler's expense. On day 10, a traveler who proves to be negative will be discharged from the hotel. The following list present the red list countries as listed by the Ministry of Public Health. We have Afghanistan, Albania, Andorra, Angola, Argentina, Bahamas, Bangladesh, Belarus, Benin, Bolivia, Bosnia Herzegovina, Botswana, Brazil, Burkina Faso, Burundi, Cameroon, Cape Verde, Central African Republic, Chad, Chile, Colombia, Congo, Costa Rica, Cuba, Dominican Republic, Ecuador, El Salvador, Eritrea, Fiji, Gabon, Gambia, Georgia, Ghana, Guatemala, Guinea, Guyana, Haiti, Honduras, India, Iran, Iraq, Kyrgyzstan, Kenya, Kyrgyzstan, Lagos, Lebanon, Lesotho, Libya, Liberia, Madagascar, Malawi, Malaysia, Maldives, Maldives, Mali, Mauritania, Morocco, Mongolia, Namibia, Nepal, Nicaragua, Nigeria, Niger, Pakistan, Palestine, Panama, Papua New Guinea, Paraguay, Peru, Philippines, Russia, St. Kitts, Nevis, St. Vincent, Seychelles, Sierra Leone, Somalia, South Africa, South Sudan, Sri Lanka, Sudan, Samin, Syria, Kyrgyzstan, Tanzania, Togo, Trinidad Tobago, Tunisia, Turkmenistan, Ukraine, United Kingdom, Uruguay, Uzbekistan, Venezuela, Yemen, and Zambia. Hi guys, hope you've well had the list. Thanks for watching. Please let me know your views. Share and comment in the subsection below. I'll always be more than happy to get back to you. By the way, do not forget to watch my next videos. And do not forget to subscribe to this channel. Thank you. See you again.